Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian supermodel actor Milind Soman's family. Milind Soman is a talented supermodel, actor, film producer and fitness promoter. He was born on 4th November 1965 in Glasgow, Scotland, UK. He is brought up in an educated Brahmin Hindu family. His father, late Prabhakar Soman, was a nuclear scientist. His mother, Usha, is a biochemist. He has three sisters, Netra, Medha, and Anupama. Soman came across a French actress, Mylène Jampanoy, on the film set of Valley of Flowers in 2006. In the same year, they got married in Goa. However, due to their unstable relationship, they decided to divorce each other in 2009. After 2014, he again fell in love with a 27-year-old air hostess Ankita Konwar from Assam. Soman and Ankita tied the knot in a traditional Maharashtrian wedding on 21st April 2018 in Alibag, Mumbai. He was also in a relationship with the model actress Dipannita Sharma, actress Gul Panag, and actress Shahana Goswami. Milind studied at the Dr. Antonio da Silva High School and Junior College of Commerce, Dadar, Mumbai. Then he did a diploma in electrical engineering from M.H. Sabu Siddiq Polytechnic, Baikula. In 1988, he started his career as a model with Graviera shootings. During the 1990s, after working in the modeling field, he acted in the TV series like Captain Vyom, A Mouthful of Sky, and Margarita. In 1995, he also performed in the Alisha Chennai's hit song Made in India. Then he entered into Indian film industry with the movies Tarkeeb, Gandha, Smell, Agent Hamilton, But Not If It Concerns Your Daughter. After this, he signed many other movies such as 16 December, Agni Varsha, Paiya, Bheja Fry, Bachai Kili Muthucharam, Brahm, Say Salam India. He has also performed in foreign language films like Valley of Flowers, The Flag and Arn, The Knight Templar. He also tried his hand in the field of production with the movie Rules, Pyar Ka Superhit Formula, and a television serial Ghost Bana Dost. In 2010, he participated in the reality show Fear Factor Khatron Ke Khiladi. On 20th May 2012, he registered his name in the Limca Book of World Records after running 1500 kilometers in 30 days for Greenathon NDTV with the goal of spreading environmental awareness.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.